The next best practice is to use deliberate practice, as we discussed earlier in this module. The importance of debriefing simulation as a team to provide a structured reflection cannot be overemphasized. This is critically important.